The unofficial opening of Phuket's new bridge, the Sri Swanthorn Bridge, originally scheduled for this week, has been postponed, officials say. Arun Sane, director of the Provincial Highways Office in Phuket, said some last-minute changes in the work plan meant that the new span would probably be open to off-island traffic around mid-June. Known as the Sarasin Bridge 2 throughout the construction phase, the new roadway will be known officially as the Sri Swanthorn Bridge. Mr. Sane said the new bridge is about 94% complete and the construction contract ends on June the 20th, after which the Italian Thai Development Construction Company will transfer the bridge. In the meantime, the contractors will continue to complete small details such as the marking of lanes. Temporary signs notifying drivers of the coming changes will be erected near the bridges soon. Once open, the new bridge will be used by traffic heading northbound off the island, while southbound traffic heading onto the island will still use the existing two-lane bridge. The official opening will occur towards the end of the year.
Mr. Singh's Fashion Gallery, Patong Beach, Phuket, the world's biggest and most exclusive international custom tailor. Call us for a free pickup from your hotel. Latest fashion designs, ready in just 24 hours. Don't waste your precious time looking for small and inexperienced tailors. Mr. Singh's Fashion Gallery. Call us for a free pickup from your hotel on 076 345 037.